ilalagay pandesal na walang breadcrumbs. Ayan. Pangit yung itsura pag walang ano, breadcrumbs. Pero okay na rin. Yung iba may cheese. Lazy Sunday, guys. Today I'm making pan like purple flavor. It's a flavoring. It's not an ubi. Hindi siya ubi, guys. Ha? Purple flavor lang siya. Binili ko sa Walmart yung flavoring niya. Linis ko na yung milk. 1 cup of warm milk daw eh. Si warm na yung milk. Ayan. Na-warm ko na yung milk, ha? Tapos, ganyan. Isang pagbay pakiti kasi dito eh. Oh, siguro, but... Okay, was for na, yes. Guys, tinabi ko na muna yung yes. Para mag-alsa daw siya. Ito na, oh. Tabi ko siya, ha? Tapos, 1 half cup of white sugar. 1 half cup of white sugar. 1 half cup. Talagang maganda pag imisyon mo siya. Guys, yung coloring ko. Nag-alsa na siya. Nag-alsa na siya, guys. Tingnan nyo. Ayan. Nag-alsa na yung... At ako... Ayan, haluin sa gitna. Wow! I did not! Busy my cooking. So ilagay ko na yan siya, guys. Ilagay na yung mixture. Wala. Ganda, tingnan. Wala, parang ano. Parang ano. Basang-basa. Ubusin ko kasi. Hindi ko naman gagamitin. Pamilya ka sa Walmart eh. Dito kasi, guys, wala kaming ube, so coloring na lang. Purple. Parang ube siya. At saka, magawa ako ng may cheese. Magawa din ako ng walang cheese na pandesal. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Parang wet siya. It's city, look! Oh my gosh, I'm excited. I make that sweet bread called pandesal. Guys, parang wet siya. I feel like, I don't know. Let's need more flour on the table. Yeah, it's supposed to be like that. Supposed to be like that, Siti. Like
bread dough.
Yeah, bread dough. Because this is bread. I'm doing a bread. You know the sweet bread? Flour here. Yeah, and then I make it back. Yeah, supposed to be a bread dough. And then I put it back there, see? I put it back there. Oh, do you think I just leave it there and then covered it?
Don't ask me.
Guys, I'm just gonna leave it there because... Look!
What fun.
What fun. Really? look, I don't. I put it back. What do you think? It's so messy right there. Okay, guys. Now I'm gonna cover that with a clean towel. It did have with a wrap. I'll be back for 1 hour. Okay.
See ya.
Madali. So parang okay na siya. Tingnan natin ha.
Balagyan ko ng cheese.
Tapos, patubuin muna naman ng 30 minutes. Ay, at least 30 minutes. Kasi I don't have enough fan, so just gonna put in here. Tingnan natin anong resulta ng cheese. Guys, just judge me, ha? Pangit yung purma. Thank you.
Patubuin mo na naman dito.
Kasi ako 5 minutes. Alright, see you. Ang mali ko, guys. Nakalimutan kong lagyan ng breadcrumbs. So, ito na yung pandesal ko. Oh my gosh, look. It's a success, but... Yes, pandesal talaga. Yung iba doon pa. Kasi mukhang hindi pa siya. Pandesal. Kaso nga lang. Ayan. Wala siyang breadcrumbs. Masarap. Nam nam. Alright guys. Lagay, pandesal na walang breadcrumbs. Pangit yung itsura pag walang ano, breadcrumbs, pero okay na rin. Yung iba may cheese. Ayan na yung may cheese, ha? Ayan. Oh crap, ako mo. Yung cheese nga mo. Sarap. Sarap daw eh, sabi ni Mark.